What is up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. My name is Sabrina, for those of you who don't know. Engelique is here. She's actually helping me film this video. I'm doing this video solo today. I have a ton of clothes from Windsor that I want to show you guys. I'm going to do a huge try-on haul, kind of how I style the pieces. Super simple, but these are kind of my favorite videos to watch, so I wanted to show you guys what I do, kind of my style, what I have in store. Everything's going to be listed down in the description box, as well as all of our clothes, everything that I had here. I'm gonna try so hard to look on Windsor and put everything there for you guys. I love Windsor. I shop there all the time, and I have so many clothes that I've bought literally this past month. So without further ado, if you wanna see my try on Windsor haul, just keep on watching. So right here I have this black sweater. Nothing too crazy, not too fancy. It has a little bit of puffed up sleeves at the top. I don't know if you guys can tell, but super cute, it's super feminine. It's a ribbed sweater, so it's gonna be a little bit tighter. It's a crop sweater, nothing too above. I don't like anything super cropped that's gonna like show my entire stomach, but it is a little, it cuts off right at your belly button. You guys will see how I style it in the try on. The two loops right here show a little bit of your tummy, so it adds a little bit more to your outfit. I don't know, I think it's just simple, cute. The sleeves are actually my favorite. The shoulder piece is right here, so it kind of just puffs up a little bit right here. It looks so cute. But yeah, other than that, it's a little bit thicker actually. It's not too super thin, so I feel like it'll keep you warm in the winter if you're like wearing this and like you can layer it with like a jacket over top. But I'm super excited for this. I haven't worn it yet, but I'm super stoked for it. So my next piece is this guy right here. It's kind of a little funky when I'm holding it up, but I feel like when you see it on, you're gonna understand how it works. I'm obsessed with this. Again, I haven't worn it yet, but I bought it, I tried it on, and I just couldn't. It's also that ribbed material. It is a little bit looser, so it's not super, super tight and tight. I kinda like sweaters and things that cover the fluff, so I don't have a lot of tight things. It's a blush colored shirt. Again, that ribbed material, also a little bit thicker, but the way that this fits, I feel like you couldn't wear a jacket over top. It would be a little bit funky to like wear a sweater over top or a jacket or a coat or something. So I think it's something that you do have to wear on your own, but if you're wearing high-waisted jeans, booties, like you should be fine as long as it's not like 30 degrees, which I live in LA, so it's never 30 degrees outside, so I should be fine. I have this sweater right here. It looks like it's like a super deep V, but it's not. You'll see again in my try-on, it's not. Really cute. I've already worn this once. I absolutely love it. It's knitted material, so you have to be careful with like the little nicks, because as soon as, like, I feel like once it kind of catches onto something, it's gonna like pull out. You know how some sweaters do that? So unfortunately this one's like that, super delicate, so it's just something that you have to be careful with, but extremely cute. So I have this dress right here. It's a black dress. It is a fitted dress, but it has the little ruffles, like the little ruche on the end, so it doesn't necessarily, like, it's not super skin tight. Again, not one to wear really, really tight clothing. I prefer, like, if I'm eating, which I'm always eating, I like to have a little bit of room for the pudge. So my next piece is this coat right here. I actually have not worn it yet. It's thicker, it's super warm. It's, let me see if you can, but I'm obsessed with it. It's super cute, it fits perfect. So it goes right up to your wrists, nothing too crazy, nothing too long. My life motto, I feel like I always live by, is less is more. I think it's just so elegant, and these are one of those pieces that is just not too crazy, not too loud, but it's simple, and I love it. My next item is this tan dress. It's a ribbed dress, but also has that ruche at the end. Honestly, this dress, I'm pretty sure every single person on Instagram has this dress. Simple, it's like a high rise, that's kind of my vibe, that's all I wear. And I like the ruche on the side. I feel like you can kind of ruffle it up, and in case you had a little bit too much cake that night, you're able to cover it because of the ruche, so it's not just super skin tight. Okay, I also got it in this dusty rose color, super flattering. It has little ties at the end, they both do. So you can make the ruche tighter or looser depending on what fits your style best or what looks best on your body. But love these two, they will get very good use. I'm obsessed with this sweater. It's a white turtleneck sweater. I love it. I actually wore it for Christmas and I got so many compliments on it. It's so soft. It kind of looks like it would be that scratchy material, but it's not. It's soft, it's cozy, it's elegant, it's so cute. And I styled it with actually ripped up jeans because I didn't want it to be like too much. So I styled it with ripped jeans, which you'll see in the try on, and then white booties. It was so classy, so feminine, kind of a longer sweater than the ones that I showed before. So it's gonna go like pretty much right at my waistline, which is usually about where I like my clothes to end, right? But one of my favorites, super cute with like gold jewelry and like a red lip, perfect. This is my second favorite. I've worn this jacket a few times. Every time I wear it, I get so many compliments on it. Everyone loves this jacket. The color is perfect. It matches with everything. So it looks like this. I'll show you guys it in my try on and how I style it. The back is like this. So it's just simple suede. It's obviously fake and it's so cute. I have a black one in it. I have a black one just like this. I would explain, I feel like this is a taupey color. I love this color. It matches everything. It brightens up an outfit. Black, white, gray, burgundy, dark green. Like I like very neutral colors. And this always just livens up my outfit. I know it's like, Sabrina, that's neutral, that's just like the rest of your clothes. But I feel like when I wear like an all black outfit, I have black booties, black jeans, a black shirt, and then the tan, it just livens it up. It's so cute, it's my favorite. I love this jacket. Okay, so the next guy I got is this blazer. It's like a camel color, again, one of my favorite colors. When you pair camel with black, I think it's one of the most flattering combinations, and I love this. This is a size small, and it's obviously pretty large. It's long, it kind of goes like down past my knees. It is a blazer, so let me show you, like that. The sleeves, it's thin, so it's not like it's gonna keep you super warm, but it's not super cold where I live. So I feel like it'll be fine. It's kind of just a statement piece. It's something that you just layer. You can put a sweater underneath. You can pair small. I am, like I said, gonna link everything below. These are newer pieces that I've bought, so I know that they should still be on the website, but if I can't find them or if they are out of stock, I'm going to link something similar to it that you can buy. But I love this. I love this. And I think that this with like one of those dresses that I had before would just look so cute. It's just classy and like with a hat or something. Like that's something that I would wear and I love. So this is, yeah, that blazer that I will, again, link below. So the next piece I got is this leopard print sweater. It's not super thick, so it won't keep you super warm. But it's kind of a statement piece. I feel like this is going like a little bit out of my comfort zone, even though it's the same two colors that I wear every single day, but that's beside the point. It is a knitted sweater, so you guys can see. Again, it looks like one of those scratchy materials, something that's gonna kind of like itch while you're wearing it throughout the day, but it's luckily it's not. It's super soft, it's cozy, it's just something that you can throw on. It makes it look like you kind of tried with your outfit, even though you didn't because you're super comfortable, so it's fine. But I would wear it with black jeans and brown boots, which I actually have some boots that I want to show you guys, but that's probably how I would style it. That's how I wore it in the past. I've worn it once, love it, super cozy, just something that everyone can wear. It's not too loud, not too much, but yes, I love it. I have some jewelry and two pairs of shoes that I want to show you, but this is my last coat. It's kind of hard to show you. It kind of resembles a robe, but it's not a robe. Like it has a tie, so it gives your body a little bit of like shape, but it's a coat. This is like one of my only coats. I have sweaters, I have like rain jackets, but I don't have like a classy coat, and this is it. Again, it's in that tan color. I love tan. I love browns and nudes, and this, I'm obsessed with this color. It has a hood as well. I don't necessarily think I would use the hood. That's more for just show, but really thick. This is something that'll keep you warm. It's classy. You wear it to dinner, you wear it wherever. Again, it's like staple piece in your closet, something that you can just wear to like dress up. I'm obsessed with it. I need more jewelry in my wardrobe. And so every time I order clothes, I try and get at least one or two pieces of jewelry that will kind of match those clothes. I need to add more jewelry. I wear some rings. I don't wear too much. I always have earrings, but never like necklaces or bracelets or anything. So I'm trying so hard to get everything together and liven up my wardrobe. I feel like jewelry, especially like layered necklaces, you can always dress up an outfit, whether it's a plain white t-shirt wearing a bunch of necklaces, jewelry, it just really elevates a look and it's super important. Okay, and now on for shoes. These are the last two items in my haul that I'm gonna be showing you guys. But this guy right here is a staple. It's just a simple taupey brown like booty and it goes a little bit above your ankles. I'm obsessed with this. I'd style these boots maybe with like black jeans, a brown or taupey, or even like any one of these like cream colored tops. Super cute. I have black booties, I have white booties, so I felt like I just needed something in the middle and I had my brown booties. Another one I have are these over-the-knee boots. I've never owned a pair of over-the-knee boots, which I know is so weird because they were so in fashion a couple years ago, and I know that they're coming back now, but I got, I think it's around, it's about the same, oh, I guess this is a little bit lighter, but it's a little bit darker than my other shoe, and it's another heel, so it's the same style as those, however, it's just over-the-knee, and they are super long. It has a tie that goes all the way back, which I think is super cute, and it just adds a little bit of elevation to this look and adds a little bit more to the boot, and I love it. There's also the zipper on this side right here, which is easier just to get the shoe in and out. And alrighty, you guys, so that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed my little Windsor haul. I know it was a lot of clothes. I don't even know. Was it a lot of clothes? I have no idea, but a lot of clothes for me. This was not just one shipment of Windsor, but I do shop at Windsor quite often. I don't know why, I just feel like they have a lot of like staple clothes and simple things, and it's not too expensive, which I try and go for. I try and like go for elevated looks that aren't like crazy expensive, and none of these items should be really that expensive. Definitely not over $100. I don't even think if any of them are over like $80. It shouldn't be. I think the most expensive stuff would just be like the coats, but shouldn't be too crazy. We have another video coming soon of, it's gonna be a solo Angelique video. So she's really excited about that. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, like, comment, share, and follow us on all social medias. Other than that, I think we are good. So I will see you guys soon in our next video. Bye. Hey, yeah, hey, yeah. Or black, blah, 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 blah. I don't know what I'm saying. Next, unsubscribe.